This morning, there is a way to help support the 750 migrants who've arrived in Chicago from Texas. The city of Chicago just launched a website where you can register to become a volunteer, find a list of much-needed items and donation drop-off locations as well. Just visit chicago.gov/support.